I still remember that face.
She got an exit bottle. She started dousing me from the head.
The acid burn, and I couldn't see. I screamed for help.
45% of the body had been burned.
I was in hell.
The public was crying for justice for Ted Marina.
For nearly 10 years, everybody known who they are.
Her case legally is the best known example of impunity. If a perpetrator is well connected, then they will not be brought to court.
When I was 14, Carrie, the producer, asked me if I wanted to be in music video. That's how I met Spicy Thai. He fell in love with me, and he followed me everywhere. And he locked me up for 10 days in a hotel room. If I said I don't want to be with him, my family will be in trouble. So I decided to tell him that I want to be with him, to keep my family safe. And after that, his wife attacked me.
I don't think there's any justice at all.
The perpetrator has not served 1 second in jail, while Ted Marina went through hell.